Ardmore, Oklahoma, are you ready to bring it in?